Austin tonight, another Philadelphia school tainted with asbestos will reopen tomorrow. Clara, Barton Elementary school has been closed for the past 10 days. The school district says the building has been extensively cleaned and two air quality tests returned normal. Sullivan Elementary School will also reopen tomorrow after asbestos cleanup. It too had been closed since February 13th.